It's Danny here, and we're back with Control. And I honestly forgot how to do this. Okay, that's how I did it. I shouldn't bring this with me. Oh, I think I'm breaking it. Wait, where'd it go? I don't think they had any guns yet, which is
there you are.
Which is
you're
good.
Gone, cut off. I got it, just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the Hiss.
Well, that hurt a lot. Oh, God. That one hurt a lot. Okay, got whatever the heck that was. I collect these. I need to be at full strength. One shot. Oh, oh god. Oh god, that is not nice. Wait, what? What happened? Where'd she go? There you go. Interesting. Not what I meant to do, but how do I put it down? Okay. Okay, I already opened this one. Money for health.
Emily said that the hotline can be reached.
Okay, you know, I think I need to turn down the sensitivity though. Wait. Wow, that is really high sensitivity. Let's try 30. Can we mark it? No, we can't. All right, whatever. Sure, we'll do 29. Okay, hopefully that works better. I think this will work better. It's a slower scent. So, can I, what? Okay, do I have access? I do not, alright.
Locked. Maybe there's a key nearby.
Claim control point. Okay, don't want to do that yet.
This must open the door.
Okay. Just making sure he's dead. Okay, I went out now. I don't need anything.
Great.
Wait, you wanna fight? Thing. Oh. I need to die. That's what I thought. Oh, what happened? again. Alright, well. Oh god. Just died. Thank you. Where are you? Again? All right, let's go. Hello? Okay, can stop doing that. Alright, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, because this energy mod, wait, what? Energy recovery. Wait, how do we upgrade? Oops. Wait, how do we upgrade things? I want to upgrade stuff missions. Okay. Wait, am I supposed to fast travel to this? Like, where's my mission at? Oh, how do I have a map? So I'm here. And I need to get some mail room, right? No, this is bad. This is an error. Okay, go this way. Okay. But now, before I do that, so it didn't send me back that far, but it should send me back a bathroom, another bathroom. What is this? Okay, it hurts. That's what it is. Oh. They should rush me, but I'm not going to. Oh, God. This is not what I was walking into. A health boost, huh? I think I do need that though. Health boost might help, to be honest. I keep getting like one, almost one taps by everything. Oops, that's not meant to do. Not that. Like, is there like an upgrade function? Cause there is a, like what? Okay, well that's what hurt me last time. So I think
can fly now. Great.
Alright, well, we're gonna eat this thing. As long as I don't get hit one last time.
I have a feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.
I forgot that's exactly what we came for. But like,
Alberto Tomasi, head of comms. The hiss got him.
Another house memory, huh? Hotline chamber? So are you telling me this isn't a hotline?
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected.
The hotline can't be far now.
Actual hotline. More house memory. Okay.
Ocean View Motel and Casino.
before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
I have no idea what's going on right now.
The key has a black pyramid on it.
Wait, does that mean I can get into that room now? This one. Wait, what? Why do we keep coming back here for like training purposes? I didn't know it was just gonna kill me. I thought I was gonna go after it. Because it didn't seem like I was doing anything to it. Please don't tell me I have to restart all the way back to, like, anything. Please just tell me it saved right at that part. Yes, thank you. Okay, so... Are you supposed to parkour past these things? Oh, I see. Okay. You move. Oh. You move towards me. Ow, 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 ow. Run. Yes, this way. Let's go. Hide, parkour, hide, parkour, run. Hello? That's not what I'm gonna do.
is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
Hotline. I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo with importance.
So,
to info. I need to get back to Emily. People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
Okay, where am I going? Oops, that is not my... No. How did I get map up before? Oh, tap. That's right. So I need to go... that way. Right? Yeah, this way. No, which way? Well, the only way we can go is this way. Guy's gone, but... can I put it on the suit? No, it's not close for me. Okay. Let's go. Where do you go? Just straight then? Oh, I can actually go in here now. More house memory. Okay, oops, isn't that far? Go this way. Oh, that's X4. I think I was in there before. Boardroom, straight ahead. Okay. Oh, interesting. Give them a I'm guessing they didn't want me to have that much access. Even like level 1 access, because they wanted to open all the rooms for me, I guess. Before I go to the boardroom, I'm gonna make sure that I have everything. And it takes level 1 clearance. Wait, what is this? It's radio. You're level 4 clearance, okay. And I'm far from probably level 4 clearance.
I mean, how is it out there? The comms? The hiss? Sorry. You made it.
Emily. Let's talk. Of course.
Damage boost mod. Which means... Oops, not that. Oh, because this is after a kill, though. Let's just damage boost. Could be nice, though. To just have a damage boost, like, straight up bad. Without getting a kill. Okay.
I got the hotline. I can make out what Trench is saying now.
Incredible. What did he say?
He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau's secrets. Your boss, darling. Tomasi, but... he's gone. Salvador? He's the head of security. And Marshall? Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough. Ex-CIA. She took her Rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us. The other sectors. How do I get there?
It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown.
Maybe I can find a way. Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this extreme situation, you are doing phenomenally well. All that and the hiss can't seem to affect you. I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If you agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you. But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help.
Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall.
I'm sorry that I, like, killed it during cussing, but here we go.
And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
I've been having really fun at this game, and it's been getting really interesting. So I'm excited to play more, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe, and have a good night/good day, depending on where you're in the world, and I'll see you guys later.